The ratings on particulate masks are really easy to decipher as soon as you realize that it's a two-part code. It will start with one of three letters, an N, an R, or a P. The N means not resistant to oil, the R means resistant to oil, and P stands for practically oil proof. It's not 100% oil proof, but it's as close as you can get to it. The second part is a number that represents roughly the percentage of how many 0.3 micron molecules of dust it can filter out. 95 is 95%, 99 is for 99%, but 100 is not 100%, it's 99.97%. It seems like the best choice right off the bat would be the 100 filter, but as you go up, the filter gets harder to breathe through because the filter media is more dense. It takes more effort to breathe through one of those 100 filters, so if you have to use one of those for a long time, try to get one with a lot of surface area. There's also the surgical one, which just means it's been approved for medical use as well. That's it, pretty easy. Thanks for watching and check out some of our other videos.